PL-01 is a Polish light tank with a modular ceramic aramid shell and additional armored plating capable of providing a full range of protection against a variety of projectiles, improvised explosive devices, and landmines. It's the world's first armored vehicle that's practically invisible to both infrared and radar detection systems. Equipped with a 940 horsepower engine, it's capable of a top speed of just under 45 miles per hour with a range of 310 miles. The highlight of this tank, though, is its stealth technology. All equipment will be electronically stabilized, observation and sighting systems will come with laser rangefinders, and have day-night cameras alongside third-generation thermal imaging with the visual data to be displayed on a screen. The vehicle carries 45 rounds, 16 of which are stored within the turret and ready to fire, with the remainder stored within a compartment in the chassis. The tank is also armed with a 762 UKM 2000C machine gun with an ammunition supply of 1,000 rounds. Also built into the turret is an active protection system which intercepts incoming missiles and smoke grenade launchers. The PL-01 will be fitted with a fire extinguishing system in the turret and hull, internal radio communication, active anti-projectile protection, battlefield management system, cooling exhaust system, thermal masking system, and air conditioning filters. The crew are provided with special seats to minimize the physical effects of nearby explosions. In addition, the vehicle may be equipped with a satellite navigation system and friend-foe identification.